Welcome to BeLive Tutorials. In this video, you will learn how to announce an upcoming live broadcast to your viewers in advance. When you schedule a stream, BeLive will create a post on your Facebook or YouTube destination with your scheduled stream state and time to let your audience know about your plans to go live. From the studio, click Set Destination. Enable the Schedule Stream toggle and select your broadcast date and time. You can schedule a broadcast up to 7 days in advance. Now it's time to select your destination. For this tutorial, I'll set the broadcast to appear on a Facebook page. Make sure to allow all permissions from the pop-up window. If you want to add another destination, click the plus button and simply repeat the steps. You can also click Remove to remove a destination. Let's now add a cover image to go with our show's announcement post. You can upload images in JPEG or PNG format up to 3 MB in size. Don't forget to add your broadcast title and description. Once done, hit save. And there you have it, your broadcast has now been successfully scheduled. You will also notice the destination section has been set back to default. You can schedule another stream or set up a show to go live now. Let's take a look at the scheduled broadcast I just created. I'll click my profile photo on the upper right and select my streams. If I click the Facebook link, it will direct me to my Facebook page where viewers can see, comment, like, or react to the announcement post. Let's check how it looks on Facebook side. After you schedule the broadcast, you will see an announcement post on your selected destination that lets your followers know about your upcoming stream. This will allow you to share the link with your audience before going live. People who see the announcement post can also click Get Reminder to receive a notification shortly before your broadcast begins. Once you start the broadcast, a new post with your live stream will be created and the announcement post will contain the button to the actual live stream. On the other hand, if broadcasting to YouTube, one unique URL for both the announcement post and the live stream will already be generated right away. Let's go back to our My Broadcast page. If you want to delete a scheduled broadcast, click Delete. If you want to edit the broadcast, click Open Broadcast Studio. The settings window will appear and from here, you may change the broadcast time and date, cover image, title, and description. Note that you cannot change the destination for an existing scheduled broadcast. Hit save to apply any new changes. If you don't need to edit the announcement post, simply choose the scheduled broadcast from the dropdown and click save. You will see at the top that your scheduled stream is selected. Once you connect your camera or add your other sources, you're ready to hit that start button. To end your broadcast, just click the stop button from the studio. And that's it! Enjoy broadcasting with BeLive. If you like this tutorial, hit that subscribe button to get notified about our latest videos.